wearing his cowboy boots and ready to take on, no, you better not take on another shark, Logan. You need to stay out of the mouth of sharks. Let me talk to Mom and Dad and introduce you to the whole Hamby family. We've got Logan here, we've got Leah, Dad Ken, and Mom Donna. I understand you were actually on a delayed honeymoon when this all happened, correct?
We were.
So walk me through what happened. Nice day at the beach, you're in Florida, and all of a sudden you guys decide to go in the water. You're not even in the water long, what, 2 minutes? And you hear Leah screaming?
We heard Leah screaming, and we
thought it was a jellyfish.
Donna saw first a fin rode over Logan, and I looked around and we took off, and I thought it was jellyfish.
You thought it was jellyfish. You thought it was jellyfish too, right, Logan?
No.
You knew it wasn't Leah.
I knew it was a stingray.
How
Mama,
did you know it was
a
stingray.
The fin before she saw the hook.
And then you just started screaming.
The shark.
That's why, Leah.
Did you feel anything, Logan, at that point? You did. What did you feel?
The tail.
You felt the tail. So she's screaming. He's struggling. You must have moved faster than you've ever moved in your life.
Definitely so.
Well, we're very close.
You were very close to the shore. You weren't that deep.
No.
How many feet of water do you think?
Less than knee deep.
Are you kidding me?
Less than knee deep.
And so you run over, you grab him, get him out of the water and onto the beach, but the shark wouldn't let go.
Right, the shark was still attached to his lower limb.
So what did you do?
I was reaching, I was thinking, use your arm for a crowbar. I didn't have anything to, because it was hanging from his little leg and he's so small. And a guy come in and as he saw me reaching and he pushed me and started hitting
just
another
pounding
guy.
On it. And did it
hitting.
Eventually let go?
It did.
The two guys punching it,
it finally let go of
around the snout and the
right there at the
head.
Shoreline. So
they were wonderful.
Yes.
Then
they
you
were.
Grab him and you just head for the hospital.
I grabbed him, found my T-shirt, and wrapped his little leg up and
he was bleeding pretty profusely by that point. I can imagine.
Bleeding pretty good. Yes, ma'am.
Leah, tell me what you were thinking. You thought this shark's got my little brother.
Yes, ma'am.
What did you want to have happen? What did you want to do?
What I was gonna do. If my dad picked him up, and if I was old enough to where they wouldn't push me back out of the water, I would just get something and kill that thing.
You were so scared for your little brother, weren't you?
Yes, ma'am.